First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train in town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could change my mind, but mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild, my mama seemed to know what lay in store. Despite all my Sunday learning, toward the bad I kept on turning, till mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could see me right, but mama tried, mama tried. Left my mom a heavy load, but she tried her very best to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanting me to have a bed. But she tried to teach me right, but I refused. I turned 20.